And the personal injury work, the kind of work that we do, you have to have compassion to even get drawn into the business, because you're dealing with people who are usually seriously injured and have lost a family member. And you really can't help but become involved in the emotions that they're going through. You know, compassion is understanding someone else's situation.